let's take a look inside the chemistry science unit from The Good and the Beautiful. While most of our science units are intended for grades 3 through 8, this unit is slightly different. Due to the complexity of this particular topic, the chemistry unit is designed specifically for older children in grades 5 through 8. The full color course book contains 14 comprehensive lessons covering topics from the scientific method to the periodic table to the conservation of mass. In the course book, you can find supply lists, vocabulary words, and scripted lessons that walk you step by step through the world of chemistry. This unit also utilizes this beautiful student journal, which contains diagrams, experiments, and activities that coordinate with the lessons. Each of your students completing the chemistry unit will need a journal. Now, let's take a quick look at one of the lessons from this unit. Here, at the top of the page, you can find a list of the supplies you'll need for any activities or experiments. At the beginning of this lesson, you'll read a poem to your students and have an open discussion about atoms before watching an educational video together. Next, you'll introduce and discuss 4 new vocabulary terms. Then, the students will turn to the copy of the periodic table of elements in their journals and follow along as they learn about the structure of atoms. At this point, your students are ready for 2 more vocabulary terms and to learn about the featured element, helium. Finally, your students will choose an element and complete a hands-on activity to model that element. You may also wish to include the optional chemistry book pack as part of your unit study. These interesting and engaging books give us a glimpse through the eyes of 2 famous chemists and bring the study of chemistry to life. The 3 books are The Story of Alice Ball, Marie Curie, and The Book of Elements. While not a required resource, these books are an excellent option for those looking to further investigate the science of chemistry. If your family is ready to tackle a world of mixtures and molecules, check out the chemistry unit from The Good and the Beautiful. Before I go, take a look at some of the other pages from the coursebook and student journal.